Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Through. I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants, and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy!
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on! No, 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 I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Right there!
Infernal, this.
How are you still conscious?
They're already dead. They can't really die again.
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
It's a good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far.
Thor?
Get up.
Thrudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. Allfather's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Get you a water or something?